look in the eyes, and I can feel it in the stutter of my speech, and I can taste it. All is not what it should be. There are gaps in the world with the canvas hanging loosely. There's a sense of something missing. I'm pissing in the wind. I'm twisting, second guessing, testing water, listening. I call lie to your narrative, misadventure. The logic of your truth falls false to the comparative. It's not that you're outright incorrect. I'm just smelling falsehoods in my oversight. Introspect, and I can taste it. Manipulation's lost its edge, energy wasted. Defense is down, and my trust was invaded. There's a seed of speculation growing bigger by the second. Pitiless machine, check facts, eyes dead and stress testing. Identifying imperfections, or simultaneously plot the next new selection. And all the while, anger's flooded through my heart, and my head boils. Dead to plasterboard, leave us streaks of red engine oil. Cursing my stupidity. Information to my detriment. There are artificial soldiers fighting fake wars everywhere. Plastic population, no matter where I steady, stare steady. These humans are all-consuming planet addicts. Somebody stop us before this ending's terror, tragic, terrible. I find these thousand cuts unbearable. These thousand year plans out of paper, shatterproof, they're terrible. I get angry at politicians. I get more and more angry at politicians who don't even bother trying to lie. I get angry at imbecilic yes men nodding, plotting repetition engines eagerly as they stand beside, and they all say, love the rich and hate the poor, because they made the TV in their own image. Because when the poor fight, the poor is preposterous preoccupation, leaving the elite alone to pursue their silent invasion funded by our taxation. I'm not preaching, I'm raging, self-awareness, severing expectations. Getting close to the pinpoint of the causes, infestation. You're only ever allowed to think about the symptoms. Fuck your brain controls and fuck your dominions. You turn the pressure up and you get diamonds from plebeians. And the sea of information is rising to your feet.
Life.